in this. He wanted his white chick to be his Coretti. Or Coretta. Now he want Megan Good to be his Coretta.
Who that?
Jonathan Majors, crazy ass nigga. He go from white to black in mid court term. How you switch girlfriends in the middle of going through a court case with your ex girlfriend? I don't know if that's some pimp shit, some flip shit, some simp shit.
I ain't mad at it. Yeah.
But Megan Good just want the light. That's what it looked like.
So what happened? They fucking with each other?
Yeah, that's his bitch now.
What the fuck?
He get chased by the white bitch. Mm-hmm. End up having to go to court. Mm-hmm. Meet Megan Good. I guess I don't know how he met her because he going to court for the white bitch.
Oh yeah, matter of fact, I did see that.
Start fucking with her, and she start going to court with him. Mm-hmm, I did. Like everybody saying like, oh, he trying to win back the black people.
But he ain't gonna win back the black people by fucking with Megan Good. I mean,
yeah, it kind of is. Megan Good was in Friday, my nigga.
But she not really black. She wasn't in the first Friday.
Yes, she was. Oh, nigga. She was. She's at the ice cream truck.
She was 10, nigga.
Exactly. So you know her roots, nigga. You see where she came from. The hood, nigga. Compton.
That is a fucking movie, nigga.
See, that's what I'm saying, dog. You can have video evidence of proof of you being somewhere.
She started.
Look, you killed the nigga. You got the gun in your hand. The blood is on your shit. The nigga laying by your foot. You sitting there holding the newspaper and niggas still say that shit.
Yeah,
baby.
Nah, yeah, man. Photoshop.
No, like I said, Megan Good was in First Friday.
Yeah,
so
nah, you don't get.
She
cool
been around it. She was in Biker Boys, dog.
Yeah, now you definitely lose. But if you did have points, if you had 8 points, you lost 10 points.
Biker
for being
Boys.
In Biker
that shit
Boys.
Took place in the hood.
That shit is called Biker Boys.
Yeah, but it was
one.
Some real shit. And Lawrence
two,
Fishburne, nigga,
it's Biker Boys.
Lawrence Fishburne.
And for three, and most he's importantly. Dog. It's fucking Biker Boys.
So yeah, Biker Boys wasn't this hot ass movie?
Fuck no.
You
that
never
shit,
seen it?
I seen Biker Boys a bunch of times. Yeah, yeah.
All right, so how you gonna
if
watch
you watch
a bunch
that shit right
today?
Now, you'd be like, yeah,
I watched
no,
it
this John ain't it. This John dumb as shit.
I know, I be watching.
Them niggas was corny and shit, right, dog. Man, how do we like that shit, dog? Them niggas was wet.
I watched it like 30 times, but that shit was trash,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, no, that was my shit. That was my shit. But if I look at it now, I'm looking like, yo.
But how you going off of something that's not real? The last time you seen it was your shit. But you feel like if you seen it
that was fucking 20 years ago. All
right, but how you gonna say, oh, but if I seen it now,
I might have seen it like 18 years ago. You know, like one of you mean?
All right, and the last time you seen it, you liked it.
No, nigga, I wasn't grown, nigga.
you said no, and then I wasn't grown. Which one was it?
I wasn't.
Did you not
grown.
Like it, or you did like it, but
like
you wasn't grown?
Dub or something.
Which
nigga,
one was it?
See that shit.
So you liked it though when the last time you seen it?
I was like 20 something.
Did you
nigga.
Like it the last time you seen it?
Nigga, how
nigga,
I like
the last
a lot
time
of
I seen the Five Heartbeats was like
ago.
6 years
that's the
ago.
Five
if I watch it again, I still like it.
26 so years ago, you gotta
so
watch
I said
that.
Like 6 years ago, nigga,
say,
I
you gotta watch
that
joint like every couple years. At least every couple. Not all right.
So what's the difference between Five Heartbeats and the Biker Boys?
It's the Biker Boys, dog.
Lawrence Fishburne.
You keep saying Lawrence Fishburne.
Nigga, that's my trump card.
Nigga, no.
He's riding a motorcycle.
Like Denzel, like Lawrence Fishburne. No, you gotta see this movie. Who in it?
Lawrence Fishburne.
Who else? Lawrence.
That's all you need to know. And the nigga,
no,
the nigga that played
that boy. What is about?
What's the nigga?
Biker
name?
Boy.
Derek Luke, nigga. Fuck you talking
nigga,
about?
Nigga, that nigga's Antoine Fisher, nigga.
Derek Luke,
that
nigga.
Nigga
that's
Antoine,
his name, ain't it?
That nigga.
Yeah,
real name,
stop
Antoine
playing
Fisher.
With him, dog.
And I ain't even seen but 5 minutes of that movie.
And that movie.
And
is
that nigga
shit.
Named
Antoine
Fisher. Yeah, exactly. Now that joins the shit.
Yeah, but he
that
wasn't
John
getting
fire.
No ass to the end, that and they don't even show you. He was a virgin. He was a virgin. He was happy he got a kiss in Antoine Fisher, but you like that. At least in Biker Boys, he was getting pussy.
In Biker Boys, he's about to get
like, come on, dog.
Biker Boys.
Yeah, but you talking about some fucking Antoine Fisher where he was a virgin and wore a suffer when
like
his,
I said, I never seen
suffer
but
when his
like
foster parent
that
made him hit it in the basement and he ran away. And he ran away from the pussy. He got older pussy.
I gotta see
when
that,
I was 12 and I
promise
was,
you I never
when
seen
I was
Antoine
12
Fisher,
and I was getting
that
pussy
name is
I didn't run away from the pussy. When he was 12 he ran to his friend house from the pussy.
It might have been a scary pussy.
Did she touch you again? Come in. I'm not going to let it happen. Like what, nigga? Send me back. Let me let it happen again. What do you mean? I just came over here to tell you. I'm on my way back over there. Like, yeah, nigga, you like that movie over fucking Biker Boys when he was riding bikes and smashing dice.
I never seen Antoine Fisher.
You tripping. But you brought it up. How you only see Antoine Fisher, because you
said
you never watched
you said Derek Luke. I exactly. Said, nigga, Antoine Fisher, nigga? Yeah. That's his name.
So you should have said, oh, shit, Antoine Fisher? Yeah, that's the right response. Like,
no, nigga. Nizza.
What about Anna Lyskin John? What's her name? From the Cosby Show, Gabrielle the older Union? Sister, the light skin John.
I don't know.
She was in that joint.
Yeah, she nice.
She bad. She was bad.
Yeah, she's nice.
Uh huh. So it was a couple.
She still
listen,
nice.
Man. It was some shit going on in that movie, and he's a hater. Man. But anyway, you want to put it, man. Jonathan Majors is crazy, nigga.
Jonathan Majors, he's
flipping
fucking,
the game right now, nigga. Here, come here, Megan Good. I'm gonna hit that real quick. Help you right flip now. That. You could be my new Coretta Kit Kat.
So listen.
And then we could get rid of the white chick because the crowd thought it was a Mitch match.
Would you do a year?
And the nigga can't dress neither.
Would you do a year to hit Megan Good? Would you be
fuck
famous?
No.
Fuck no. That pussy ain't that good.
That
nigga.
Shit ran through would like
would you be
fucking
would you know? Would you face misdemeanor charges for
fuck
up to
no.
a year?
For Megan Good?
To hit Megan
no.
Good?
No.
To be seen with Megan Good?
Now, to hit her, I would hit. But to go through anything damaging myself to hit? Fuck no, dog. 50 hit
it
that
ain't
shit.
Ain't worth
a
it.
A pastor hit
you
that shit.
You don't know 50 hit that shit. I mean, that's
yes,
a pastor. He a man of God.
Questions, and it was rumored that they used to date for a while. That's why he did the video.
But he was 50, though. So
all right, so, nigga, I don't want no bitch that the niggas that I listen to hit.
50.
Nigga.
I mean,
so
you
every
don't
time
listen
I
to
hear
50
him
now.
Rap, every time I hear
he
his
might be
old
watching
shit.
Power or something. And then,
all right. And then he said, yeah, man, what you mean because I fucked your bitch? He ain't talking nothing about this one, but I know he fucked her, so I'm going to take it as disrespect. Yeah. Stop saying you fuck bitches ever. If you fuck my bitch, I don't never want to hear you talk about bitches that you fuck. Yeah, I got mad bitches. Oh, so you saying you got my bitch? Oh, all right. I see how we go. I see how we playing, homie. Yeah.
That's funny.
Because to me, that's what you're saying.
Oh, that's
you
know hilarious.
If you ever fuck my bitch, you say, what, nigga? I've been fucking these hoes. Damn, so my bitch a hoe? See? Nigga, those is fucking words. That's why, it can't be like that, nigga.
Shit, be
if you fuck my bitch, I got to know as a man you was a gentleman. Like, no, nigga,
salty.
I know he didn't kill it. He just gently laid her down. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Damn, you wouldn't even want your bitch to get piped down?
No, I don't want to get piped down. No. If I can't, she got tears in her eyes. She like, wait. She holding his hips like, wait. Don't go too far in. Shit like that. If I can't imagine that shit, nigga, I'm going to go crazy. He lift her head over her leg. I mean, her leg over her head and shit. Like,
man.
Hold up. You so you arched your back all the way up for it? Oh.
Bitch, you ain't do that for me. It's over.
I thought that was mine.
Shit. But yeah, I don't think he hitting that, though. He ain't fucking.
What you think is all a charade?
It's Jonathan Minor. He ain't doing no major things.
Been seen on vacations and
he ain't
all
doing no major things with Megan Good, dog.
Yo,
no.
You hot, nigga. I would be flipping it up, smacking, rubbing it down.
That's
oh, no.
You. This is Jonathan Majors, though.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
True.
Like, y'all don't think.
Yes,
he could be. I just don't think it's happening.
But if you see him before Creed, he looked like shit.
They
he
was trying
to
act
shape.
Like this nigga was the sexiest
no,
man
in
the world
that's
at
it.
One point in time.
Nigga, if we get all bulky, super big,
they
nigga,
was
we'll
all,
get that
yo,
too.
That shit is crazy. They let this nigga be the superhero.
Just
because
he work out.
On the cover of Ebony. He was doing all this model shoots and all this crazy shit. And now they trying to get him for misdemeanor. You know what I mean? Smacking a white bitch.
And he was next to Michael
really
B. Jordan.
And that, yeah.
You know what I mean? Michael B. Jordan.
And you know
started
that
doing
nigga.
Photo shoots with him and saying that's his buddy. Then bam.
Then
but
bam,
he was just trying to promote his movie.
That nigga get all residual bitches. Now, like, if Michael B. Jordan.
Don't want you
if Michael B. Jordan, like, co-sign you as his man and co-star.
Your pussy
in the movie,
rate definitely going to skyrocket by 72%.
72, nigga, that shit going to skyrocket by fucking 350%. Nigga.
Nah, 72
you gonna
because.
Be ducking
because
bitches,
if you
nigga.
If you a lame nigga, the that's going to take off 30%. Because some bitches can't get past you talking. But 70% of the bitches can still deal with that shit.
He gonna have bitches coming out the woodwork like, ooh.
But that's why I gave him the 70 odds. Because 70% of the bitches, if it's 100 bitches in the room, 30 of them, as soon as you talk, gonna be like, oh no, this nigga's a nerd. You know what I'm saying? But 70% of them bitches, 70 of them bitches is gonna be like, I don't give a fuck. That's Jonathan Majors. He gonna get it majorly.
Yeah.
That shit.
You know what I mean? Ridiculous. It'd be like that. See, if you ain't never got no cheeks, then you don't know how they be coming at you. They be flocking. They be coming at you. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's bananas.
Pigeons on deck. You know what I mean?
That's bananas. But yeah, he went from on top of the world to, you know what I mean?
On top of another girl. That's all I see. You hating, nigga. He got some new black. He came from the milk of magnesia and went back to the chocolate drops. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that nigga about to get his ass dropped, locked, and locked.
Yeah, but at least he got some before he went in.
Drop, popped, and locked.
At least he got some of Megan Goods before he went in. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, hey, I mean,
how many niggas can say, I'm about to go do this bid? Let me go smash Megan Good real quick right before I go
on. Yeah, I mean, that's a good caveat. You know what I mean? That's a fact.
It is what it is.
Niggas who won't get pussy like that might do the year just to fuck Megan.
Exactly.
Good. Be like, I ain't on trial, but you know what I mean? Y'all, I think I'm guilty of something. let me switch places with this nigga right quick. You know what I mean?
Facts.
Yo, yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit podcast. Chris Williams. Check it out.
Turn me up a little bit. Turn me up a little bit.